A very good evening, class one. Welcome back, students. In our today's English class, we will be doing the topics has, have, joining word, and an activity. So let's begin. So our first topic today is has and have, and this is in your Tamarind book in chapter number 7. So let's begin. Has, have, time to learn new words. Read these sentences. Let's read these sentences. The squirrel has stripes on its back. Second sentence, squirrels have stripes. Third sentence, I have a striped shirt. तीनों में कौन से वर्ड्स न्यू इंट्रोड्यूस हो रहे हैं? Has and have. So we will learn where we have to write has and where we should write have. So let's see. Has and have. Has is used for one person. When we talk of a single person, of one person, then we will write has. It is not used for I. It is definitely used for one person, but we will not use it for I. I have a pen. I has a pen. No, this is wrong. We will say I have a pen. I have a car. Right? Now let's see where have is used. Used for more than one person. When we have to talk about more than one person, then we will use have, not has. And also with I and you. With I and you also we use have. Again I repeat, has is used only with single person and have is used with more than one person and I and you also. So let's see some more examples. Okay, this is an exercise given in your book. Let's do read and do this exercise. Fill in the blanks with has or have. Just remember, students, for one person we will be using has, and for more than one person, for I as well as for you, we'll be using have. So now let's start with these has and have sentences. The very first is lions dash a mane. Lions, that means more than one. We are talking about more than one lion. So what will come? Lions have will come here. In the very first sentence you will write have. H A V E, have. Let's move on to the second sentence. She dash long hair. She is one person. So what will come with one person? Has. So we will write here has. H A S, has. Let's move on to the third sentence. The girls dash long hair. Girls, more than one person. So what will come here in the blank? Have. H A V E, have. Let's move on to the fourth sentence. I dash curly hair. I, what will we write with letter I? Have, not has. Have. I have curly hair. The fifth sentence is she dash a bike. She, again a single person, so she has a bike. And what is the last sentence? My father dash a new car. My father, we are talking about one person, so what will come here? My father has a new car. Has. Some of the students have already done this. That's very nice. But still many of you have to do. So you can have a look on this exercise. Now let's move ahead on our next topic. Okay. Time to study language. Read these sentences. Students, now we'll be doing the second topic, and that is joining word. जो वर्ड्स ज्वाइन करते हैं किसी चीज को. लेट्स सी. द सन रोज, बेयर वॉज अपसेट. द सन रोज एंड बेयर वॉज अपसेट. दोनों सेम सेंटेंसेस है स्टूडेंट्स, लेकिन सेकेंड सेंटेंस में इंस्टेड ऑफ putting a full stop and again starting with a new sentence, they have used a word and, which is a joining word. And is a joining word. ये दो sentences को join कर रहा है, इसलिए we call it a joining word. Okay? So let's read the next sentence. He was talking to himself. Full stop. He was eating honey. And let's see how they have added and in this sentence. He was talking to himself and eating हनी. वो खुद से बात कर रहा था और वो हनी खा रहा था. राइट. सो वी हैव एडेड द जॉइनिंग वर्ड ए एंड डी एंड इन बोथ ऑफ दीज सेंटेंसेस. द हाइलाइटेड वर्ड हेल्प्स टू जॉइन सेंटेंसेस. विच इज द हाइलाइटेड वर्ड? ए एंड डी एंड इज द हाइलाइटेड वर्ड एंड इट हेल्प्स टू जॉइन टू सेंटेंसेस. द वर्ड एंड इज कॉल्ड अ जॉइनिंग वर्ड. Let's have a look at the exercise. Join these sentences using and. Now we have to, the two sentences are given in each line. So we have to join these sentences by removing the full stop and adding the joining word and. Let's read the first one. She cleaned the room. Full stop. She washed the dishes. So what will come? I will just narrate these. I will not write this. So listen carefully. She cleaned the room. We will not write full stop. We will not put full stop. Instead, we will write and, and joining word and. I will repeat again. She cleaned the room and washed the dishes. She bhi nahi likhenge. And, and then washed the dishes. Full stop. Second, Rati works as a teacher. Full stop. Maya works as a nurse. So what, how we will write and in this? Rati works as a teacher and Maya works as a nurse, because we are talking about two different people here. So dono ke naam aayenge. Now let's move on to the third one. She likes swimming. Full stop. She likes trekking on the hills. उसको स्विमिंग भी पसंद है और उसको हिल्स पे ट्रैकिंग भी पसंद है, और इस दोनों को हमने एक सेंटेंस में बनाना है बाय एडिंग ए एंड डी एंड जॉइनिंग वर्ड. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. शी लाइक्स स्विमिंग एंड ट्रैकिंग ऑन द हिल्स. शी लाइक्स जो सेकेंड टाइम लिखा है वो नहीं लिखेंगे. इंस्टेड वी विल राइट द जॉइनिंग वर्ड एंड, बिकॉज सेम चीज बार बार रिपीट नहीं करेंगे. वी हैव टू शॉर्टन द सेंटेंस. सेंटेंस छोटा भी हो जाता है एंड लगने से, एंड हमें उसको कंप्लीट भी करना है. नेक्स्ट. माय फादर वाज बोर्न इन मथुरा. फुल स्टॉप. माय मदर वाज बोर्न इन कानपुर. नाउ अगेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट टू डिफरेंट पीपल. सो हाउ विल वी राइट दिस सेंटेंस? माय फादर वाज बोर्न इन मथुरा एंड माय मदर वाज बोर्न इन कानपुर. नेक्स्ट. शी केम आउट ऑफ द कार. फुल स्टॉप. शी स्लैम्ड द डोर. स्लैम्ड मीन्स जोर से दरवाजा बंद करना. शी, so we will write she came out of the door, she came out of the car and slammed the door. Hum dobara se she nahi likhenge. I hope so the joining word is clear to you. Now let's move on to our next page. Time to speak. This is a speaking activity students. Please, I want you all to do this. Suppose you are the squirrel in the story. Your squirrel friends want to know how you got the stripes on your back. Tell them what happened. This is very easy students. हमने इसमें क्या नरेट करना है जो हमने स्टोरी में था. एग्जैक्टली सेम वी विल नरेट. वी हैव एन आंसर ऑल्सो एग्जैक्टली सेम कि स्क्विरल के बैक पे स्ट्राइप्स कैसे आई थी. सो वी विल जस्ट रिपीट द सेम लाइन्स दैट द बेयर वॉज वेरी एंग्री विद मी. And in anger, he scratched my back with his sharp claws, and that is how I got the stripes on my back. ठीक है, आपको just 2-3 sentences में ये speaking activity complete करनी है. Please again, I am requesting you all, do this activity and send me. On last time only 3 students have done the speaking activity. This time I don't want this. Please participate in all these activities. Now let's move on to the next, that is time to write. Suppose you are the bear in the story. You feel sorry for the squirrel. Write a letter to the squirrel to say how sorry you are. तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं. हनी स्ट्रीट बेयर हाउस 15 जुलाई 2019. डियर स्क्विरल, वाइल राइटिंग इन योर नोटबुक यू मे चेंज द एड्रेस, सॉरी यू मे चेंज द डेट. आप जिस दिन आप ये काम करोगे आप उस दिन की डेट डालोगे. लाइक टूडे इज 7th January 2021. डियर स्क्विरल, आई एम सॉरी फॉर माई मिस्टेक. Full stop. I did not mean to hurt you. Will you please forgive me? Question mark. I promise to be a good bear and also your good friend. Full stop. Do reply. Your loving friend bear. आप अपनी कुछ और lines भी add कर सकते हैं इसमें. आप उसको ये भी पूछ सकते हैं end में. Please, I want to be your friend. So, will you be my friend? ये पूछ के भी end कर सकते हैं. So that the squirrel can reply back. Do reply. Okay? आप अपनी कोई भी lines add कर सकते हैं students. जरूरी नहीं है जो मैम ने बोली आपने वही lines लिखनी है. You can write your own lines. Okay? So, now let's move ahead. Again, I repeat, you have to do the speaking activity and send me the video or an audio of it. Let's move ahead. And now we are having another activity. I hope this one you all will like to do. Lead the bear to the honey. So, bilkul simple hai. You just have to track the way and you have to take the bear to the honey by finding the way. ठीक है, तो ये तो सारे बच्चे कर सकते हैं. So you have to complete this activity also and send this activity also to me. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you students, have a nice day.